Hello guys, welcome back to In 5 Minutes. In this 5 minutes, we are going to see the working of 7 segment display. Now we all know that the 7 segment display look like this one, which is drawn exactly at the center of the page and which can be operated into two modes, common anode mode or common cathode mode. Now in this 5 minutes, we will see what is a common anode mode configuration and what is a common cathode configuration. Before starting with this one, let me tell you, in the 7 segment, these are the 7 LEDs here, and for these 7 LEDs, the name of the segments are like segment A, segment B, C, D, E, segment F, and finally segment G. Along with these all segments, what you have here is a small point which is called as decimal point or DP. Now technically there are 8 segments, but it is called as 7 segment because most of the definitions or most of the problems what when we solve, we don't use this decimal point. The 7 segments we use generally, that's why it is called as 7 segment display. But remember that there is also one extra point, that is the decimal point, for which also you can do the programming. Now let us move to the common anode and common cathode configuration. So first of all, we have common anode configuration. Common anode configuration means what? These are the LEDs. You can say that this one is the segment A, segment B, and all the way to segment G. All the elements are present here. And what you have here is the LEDs. So this is the symbol for LED segment. And we have the resistors R, current limiting resistance, which are shown here. Now common anode means what? This P-type of the LED is called as the anode section. So what I will do, I will short all the anodes to get a single anode. That is nothing but the common anode configuration. So to all the segments, I will give logic 1 supply simultaneously. Or you can call it as plus VCC or 5 volt DC. To all the segments, the supply is given to simultaneously. But you need to understand to use the segment A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Now, if I want to glow up the segment A, I need to connect this to ground. Means what? The end terminals should be at logic low level or logic zero. That is nothing but they should be connected to ground. That means unless and until you give a logic 0 here, they will not be lighted up. That's why this is a common anode configuration. Means what? If you need to display 2, the number 2 is displayed in such a manner where segment A, B, this one is G, E, and D. This is a representation of number 2. What you need to do, you need to connect A, B, G, E, D to ground, and rest of the terminals you need to keep open because the plus 5 volt supply needs to go to the ground state. Unless and the current supply goes through the LED bulb, it won't glow. So common anode configuration, make sure that for the lighting up any of the segment, you have to connect that segment to the ground state. That is nothing but zero state. So I will show here the ground state, and you can connect the segments to ground to light them up as per the display required. Now you might have got the complete idea about how the common cathode will work. So let us move to the common cathode. In the common cathode, what you have, all the cathodes will be shorted to form a single cathode. So this is nothing but a single cathode which will be connected to ground. That is nothing but logic zero level. These are the LEDs. And these resistors, current limiting resistance, are there. And to activate this, I need to connect them to plus VCC supply. Now if I want to light segment A, B all the way to segment G, so if I want to display a number 5, let us say I want to display a number 5, so 5 will look like this one. That is nothing but segments A, F, G, C, D should be on. Now if I want this segment to be on, what I will do, I will connect these ones to VCC. That is nothing but logic 1. Whereas in the previous section common anode, I need to connect them to logic 0 to glow up the segment, and the common cathode I'll require plus VC supply, that is nothing but the one supply logic 1 to glow up the 7 segments or the segments which I want to display accordingly. So that's all about the basic behind the 7 segment display. On the basis of this, we will design the BCD to 7 segment display in the next session. Thank you for watching in 5 minutes.